1947, it was the most luckiest day for the people of India. When India became independent after lots of hardships and sacrifices of the brave Indian freedom fighters, we have won this freedom after a very hard struggle. From that day, the 15th of August has become a very important day in the Indian history and is celebrated by the people of all religions, cultures and traditions with great joy and happiness. On Independence Day, the Prime Minister hoists the national flag at the Red Fort, and after hoisting the national anthem, the Prime Minister of India gives his annual speech. On this day of celebration, the national flags are also hoisted in many schools and colleges. Many types of activities like dance, games, etc. are performed by students. Similarly, our school GMS Sarmoli Chatta is also celebrating this day with great pomp and show. Shrimati Shuksham Kumari, the headmaster, has hoisted our national flag in the school premises with all of staff, students, public and prominent members of the school. At the end, I wish my country to be a great emblem in India and abroad. Our Prime Minister has taken strong and stable steps to encourage Indian Army and administration. Now, I love my country.